to the weekend, weekend. Friday, getting down on Friday. Everybody's looking forward to the weekend. Partying.
Horseshit!
We're so excited. We gonna have a ball today. Tomorrow is Saturday, and Sunday comes afterwards. I don't want this weekend to end. Friday, gotta get down on Friday. Everybody's looking forward to the weekend.
Friday, getting down on Friday.
Everybody's looking forward to
the weekend. Partying, getting down on Friday. Camera's working. Alright, the camera's working. Alright, turn this the fuck down.
Big Booty Land. I have returned. What was once a dream now stands in front of us. We have been spread across vast lands, but tonight, fate brings us together. All the evil we have fought, side by side, makes not even a whisper. Instead, we raise a glass. We raise a glass to a better world. We raise a glass to each other. We raise a glass to Big Booty Land. Here we celebrate, even if but for a brief moment. It's still a moment we will remember as one.
Landing gear initiated. Prepare for arrival.
I left Big Booty Land with questions. I have returned with answers. But still, one question remains. Can I count on
you?
Coming with you, dear Maria, come in. There's a story of the father of this puddle and of the bed. Make it count when on the water selling you out. Cause it feels like stealing hot calling your name from the crowd. Baby, break my heart. Give me all you got. Don't ask why. Don't be shy. That da 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 da.
cone. Get this fucking bread, turn this the fuck down. Way too loud, kid. Yeah, turn that down. The kid. A Tyler Hero jersey behind me. Style games, let's get it. Game is cheeks. Stupid. Stupid. Ass cheeks. God damn, dude. It's always the first one. Sucks. Alright, it's only 9-4. This ain't that bad. That's us. Hope. Can you see me? Needed it. Oh, this dude can't shoot. He's this fucking stupid slasher. Look at that, man.
Shot.
All right, the show goes on and on night. Who's can't shoot? Yo. Chest.
Yo.
What up?
Can you hear me?
Yep.
Yes.
Damn. Fucking theater sucks, man.
That's what I'm doing right now.
Yeah, it's different.
I have this one dude that's pretty good with me that has been carrying my ass.
Sometimes you get fucking yahoos in there, bro. Like, you think the rec's bad? Like, you get people that just don't pass. They don't know the pass button exists.
Yeah, it's not. It's non-existent.
They just didn't even know it was on the controller.
You guys get it, pass it a lot, but I'm passing it right back, because like, that's the thing, even though I could take the shot sometimes, I just give it to them to build that thing, and then I do whatever after a while. So they like me.
I guess.
Like 3 assists.
Please. Shifts the car when he turns. Where the hell's Henry, man?
No, I texted him. He did not answer.
You broke him, Mike. Your fault.
I mean, no, he was addicted. I mean, I guess this game, when you get addicted to it, and then you kind of realize you're not that good,
it makes it worse.
You. Yeah.
Just can't tell you can't play the My Career, bro. You get too high on it. You think you're good, and then you come online, and you ain't shit. It
really humbles you.
Yeah.
But you don't even have to touch it, you know? That your norm.
So yeah, I only really play online. It makes you do a summer league game. I never want to play that shit again.
Yeah, fuck that.
I'll play the summer league game, then go talk to 3 people, then play your first NBA game, then go talk to 3 more people.
Yeah, the talking to people, they gotta get rid of that. Like, just overall, like, or tone it down. I get it, why they do it.
No one cares about it, though.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, just, it doesn't do anything basketball-wise. It doesn't make your guy better. It doesn't give you any
fucking... What about the missions that you have to run around with a skate? Nothing to do with basketball.
Yeah. The stupidest thing is, like, before they had the city, they would just do it all through tech. Like, so you get a text message from somebody. Okay. Yeah. And then you play. Now you have to actually go fucking walk and find them just because they decided to make a city. I gotta explore it.
I'm
What you do?
Yeah, that TikTok of that fucking the fat girl. I had no idea that. I did not think that was coming at all.
No, I thought it was something wrong with her outfit.
Yeah, I thought it was gonna be something weird with the outfit.
Yeah.
Or I misinterpreted it as the guy like stood her up and she was just gonna be like, oh, look how hot I am.
Mm-mm.
And it was like one of those videos, like, oh, I'm so hot. Why would someone?
That,
and
then no, people... that I knew. I knew that it was not.
And then people were roasting her. It's like she was wearing like a stupid outfit.
That
she
yeah,
stood
I thought that, or maybe like the table or something on the wheelchair, something like that. But I was not expecting that shit, dude.
No.
Just do a five-step drop, just get in frame.
Leaky fat, though. You know what I mean? Like it wasn't just like.
It's a weird shape. It's
that's what I mean. Like
it's bowling pin.
Yeah, there's a lot of sag.
Even
it's not
more,
like a tight fat
that.
Person. Like, there's tight
what's
fat
that
girls.
Candy that is like a triangle. What's it called? The yellow candy that is orange and then white. A triangle.
Candy corn?
Yeah.
Ooh, yeah.
What she
if she put, if you put like the flat part of a candy corn together, that was her body. She's
yeah.
skinny face, fucking bloated, disgusting middle, and then probably she has skinny ankles.
Fuck it.
She probably swells, her feet probably swell up when she sits down.
Poor knees, man.
Yeah.
Tiny knees. Those things are destroyed.
I thought she was going to be hot. And then, nope. I would have left too. Fuck that.
Oh, yeah.
Does the dude walk
to pay
in,
for the bill.
Seen her and left? That's awesome.
You should have went and ran the tab up and be like, I'm going to the bathroom real quick and just got out of there.
And then dipped, right? Can't give her the time of her life and then just leave.
Yeah, that's fucked up.
Like, oh, I just gotta go to the bathroom, you know, freshen up. Just leave.
Don't give her false hope. I like it. At least he unmeshed her. Kind of like, yo, not happening. I would love to see like her actual profile. Definitely everything
it's all
shows selfies. Her up.
All from the chin up. Yeah.
Straight up shoulder up.
Play your best features, I get it. But, like, you gotta. She knew what she was doing.
Oh, yeah.
She got caught. That's all. She knew exactly what she was doing.
We can go on the rack, the three of us.
I am in a theater game. Let me done.
Alright, just join me and you're done. In the rack.
Theater.
Or we talked about. I talked about taxes today for like an hour at work. One kiddie's 18. Never done taxes before. Like, he's never had to do them, so he's asking how to do them. Let's go to TurboTax. And then someone was like, make sure you claim donations. And he's like, I didn't donate anything. And I was like, no, you did. He's like, no, I didn't. I'm like, you did. He's like, what does that mean? I was like, trust me. You had donations this year. I was like, what was it, like 500? Something like that? You donated? He's like, no, I really didn't. It's like, no, you did. You know what I'm saying? And then it devolved into just loopholes on how to get more money on your taxes.
Just tax fraud.
Yeah. One kid's like, he's like, my third year doing taxes in the Air Force. He goes, what's going to happen? He's like, they know where I work. He's like, they'll just take the money out of my paycheck if they want it back. Like, so I just lie sometimes. I just tell him, you know, he's like, you have to claim on your W-2, like, that has to be all accurate. You can't just say you didn't make that much money. He's like, so you have to make that all accurate. He's like, but donations, shit like that. He's like, just start adding numbers to it. the price goes up on TurboTax, it's good. If it goes down, it's bad. He goes, but as long as it doesn't go up like $10,000, I was like, it's fine.
Yeah, something egregious. I did my tax return. I'm getting $11,000 back. You're going to jail. You're not getting anything. You're going to jail.
And then he was Googling it, of course, to go on Reddit. And there's people on there being like, watch this. And they like, oh, W2 says I made $40,000. I'm getting a $700,000 return. So what the fuck, man?
They just find ways to get people in jail.
Yeah, I'm like, don't listen to those people on Reddit, man. Don't go on Reddit and be like, I'm going to do what that guy did, because it's not going to work.
They didn't do it.
They just had a few zeros here and there, you know? Just a little $50, you donated this, you donated that. They have a clothes. You can donate clothes for a dollar amount. Who's going to verify that, you know? Yeah, I donated fucking 20 pounds of clothes. $100.
Yeah, I drastically lost weight, so I donated all my heavy clothes. Like fat jeans.
That's it.
They weigh more than regular jeans. Some extra denim. Alright, 17-15. So if these guys give me the fucking ball, we're gonna win, but sometimes they don't like passing to me. Even though I'm drilling shots, man. I think I missed 1-3 that they took.
The white.
4-5. Yep. It's because I have orange hair and I have Comp Daddy on my back.
That'll do it too, yeah.
Okay, no respect.
Just changing my guy to black right now.
Go for it.
Can't beat him, join him, you know?
Alright, we're done. That's fucking tie you sent me, right, on TikTok?
Which
what?
One?
So Campo sent me a TikTok.
Yeah.
That's tie, right? The fucking
LTM. Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
See, I just walked up to that woman, just said, you're awfully bottom heavy.
Send that invitation out?
Maybe poke her a little bit?
Yeah.
You think she probably eats, like, when she goes on dates, like, she eats salad, right? Like, that's, like, a normal thing, but in reality, she ain't eating that shit all the time.
She shows up an hour early just so she can get the mozzarella sticks in before the guy shows up.
Yeah, she gets the sampler platter. Then when she comes, yeah, when the table comes, when she gets to the, like, oh, I'm just gonna have a salad, making no dressing type shit, and you're like, come on.
Yeah, no croutons. I'm on the Atkins.
Tells you about a thyroid issue. That's a lie.
Yeah, it must have been a big B, you know.
She's just waiting on the blood work, man. I'm just waiting on the blood work for my thyroid.
Thyroid issues. This D'Onofrio says that shit. Oh yeah, I got thyroid, bro. Meanwhile, he ate a whole pizza pie. I seen him, bro. That's not.
That's the thing. He's been drinking soda since like day one. Since I've known him, he's been drinking soda.
Are you streaming?
Yeah.
Hi, John.
Yep.
What's up?
Didn't join the party?
No.
Oh. You think he knows how to work it so you can watch it on Twitch? Come on.
Fair point. Might not even be home. Who knows?
Shout out to John if he's watching, though.
Don't forget to hit that noti bell.
Like and subscribe. If you like what you see.
Like what you see. Double tap the screen for more.
Check out my link in my bio to my OnlyFans. Oh, we got a glass cleaner.
I played with that guy before. Remember that curly fucking orange hair.
He's never gonna forget you guys if he played with you.
Yeah.
Orange hair bros, they all know each other.
There's very few of us.
Baby zoo.
No, the problem with your guys' camp is the red hair. What happens is they put the color of the hair on, so if they put red, that means they're lockdowns. They put blue, you know they're good at finishing. Green is good at shooting, so you with red hair signifying that you're good at defense, but you don't have a single defensive badge.
Yeah. It's just the things in the game
you pick up on.
It's comp, you know? It's not comp.
We're in the wreck, dude.
Yeah, it's comp.
You know, good comp at all times.
There's no such thing.
Look at that dance moves. That's comp moves, bro.
I don't think it is.
So like they just assume Andrew and the orange guy are on the same, they're buddies. Same haircut.
The hair.
The children of the devil together.
Yep.
So why is that guy yellow?
Playmaker. He's diming. You get his thing, yep. He was a diming, two-way diming playmaker or something.
This is what people in the rec know what you're good at without having to use a mic.
I'm good at everything. What color is that?
Orange.
You have it, huh?
Yeah.
That ball movement. I dimed the assist there.
This guy ain't passing. Actually, it's all that guy does, number 20. He's diming. It's two-way diming something. Out of
bounds. But it is. Look at that. Right here. Got me defense boost.
There you go.
What's up, bro?
So what you gotta do, man, in this game is just pretend to play defense and people just get scared of that.
Yeah, that's why I got the red hair.
Just pretend to play defense, people get scared. Yeah.
I have a 99 3-pointer, bro. Not a single point when it's a defense, other than what adds to speed. Yeah, I think it. I have two defensive badges, and it's just you just pretend to play defense. I swear to God, it works. They don't pass the guy the ball.
That's a block, cover. Dude. See ya.
Meanwhile, like, the guy can shoot right over your head. You got nothing. You can't contest the shot. You got 30 vertical. What am I going to do? Good thing to put
my Windex.
There it is.
Lucky.
So you can't?
No. Dude, I got it right here.
I wasn't looking to see your shot. Let's get in a position for the reap.
Button.
Last cleaner.
Orange hair. Comp, bro.
Going best out to sleep. Long orange hair, you know?
Yeah, last night I sleep with the space heater on the night table next to my bed. Like on the far side of my bed, so it's like, and it's blowing like into the room, not on me.
Yeah.
So I plug it in, take a shower, and I just forgot that it's on it's on high. It's not on eco. It's on eco, it turns off after a certain amount of time and or a temperature, whichever one hits first, so it doesn't overheat or you heat the room too much. So I guess I didn't put it on eco. I just left it on high, dude. I woke up at like fucking 2 a.m. an oven. It was 86 degrees in my room. It was so fucking hot. It was so hot, I was sweating. Brady was panting. He was laying next to me, he was fucking panting.
Yeah. I think he would have like woke you up and like, yo, man, this is too hot.
House is on fire.
Well, he lays right in front of the goddamn thing. And he lays on my bed, he sleeps on my bed. And he lays like right in the direction it's blowing, so he loves the damn thing. He's all bones, man.
There you go. Pretend to play defense, bro.
Good.
Hey, double tap Y for the hoop. Fucking stupid.
Yeah. Albert's.
My bad, it was me. I wanted to press start. Got a rebound though. What's up, bro? Box out.
Four.
Arms, all arms.
Fuck.
Terrible play.
Oof. Soviet plet.
She's trying to cook. There he is.
Old net, baby.
That was camp.
Yeah.
Come on, bro. Nice.
Right here. That's the main change I did to my guy. Right here.
What the fuck pass was that, man?
That's why I didn't shoot it after the contour.
Yeah, it was a weird. It was a weird hop.
Needle threader went through and didn't complete the pass, though.
Inbounds, bro.
Dude, the corner inbounds from here is the worst. From this side, from right where it's in, this is the worst inbounds.
Oh, come on, man.
This guy got the interceptions, though.
I blame the asshole fucking point guard cutting.
We'll give and go there.
Should beans and biscuits.
Oh, he's coming in, my guy.
Ah. Fuck me. Took off.
Asian breeze. Oh. Looked good.
Agent 3 don't work. Agent 3's broke.
The patch, yeah. Shit's broke.
There it is.
Bounced. Nice. What? I just left it. Got unpluckable too. Silver.
Jesus Christ, man. What the fuck is going on? Check the patch notes.
He does a crazy job.
Check the patch notes. What's Baloo been saying on Twitter?
Yeah.
They patched something.
Something's different. Shots ain't falling.
Patch my build. Last update. Nope.
Airball.
Yeah.
What I'm saying, they patched something. Something's broke.
It patched.
Nice.
That was a weird pass.
Give me that, bitch. Oh.
Cash is open. It's the ATM, baby.
You are fake news.
My coward.
It's always this guy too. I'm never gonna pass him next to him. The yellow hair, man. Interception.
Yeah, maybe. Got high interception.
You think the Jets are fucking this up in or what?
Why?
And they got missed out on Carr, now they're just banking on Rodgers.
They get him or they don't. I don't think it's going to make a difference. Still a 500 team at best. It's the fucking Jets, man. Maybe they'll get Lamar Jackson.
Oh, I lost my guy.
Carson Wentz.
They would get Carson Wentz. Lockdown defense, bro.
Overpay him.
Yeah.
Yep. Give him like a 20-year contract.
Yo, what the fuck, man?
These guys are crazy.
Demons. Glass cleaner, Windex down there.
Keep him cold, bitch.
Lock it down.
When somebody's coming towards you in the perimeter, should I cut around them on the outside of him or inside to go around him? Is there a rule to that? I feel like I...
On offense or defense?
Bump into the guy. Oh, like I feel like I bump into the guy with the ball every time to try to get open.
Like if you say
you have the ball on the perimeter too, right? I'm on the perimeter next. I try to get open, I'm gonna get on the other side. Do I go on the inside or outside?
Outside.
I feel like whatever I pick, I outside?
Yeah, unless you're like in the corner trying to go to the other corner, then you just go straight across.
Yeah, go to the outside.
You just go behind the guy with the ball on the outside?
Yeah.
Yeah. Because the defender usually runs into the defender on the ball.
Oh, the other guy. Okay, got it.
Yeah, always go to the outside.
Okay.
Transition. Give it to him. Fuck. Give it to him.
Come on, just
don't fuck around, 90, man. 90 big game.
Fucking free throw.
Jesus.
How do I take points off of free throw?
Can't.
I don't want to be the guy. I gotta learn it. I gotta learn free throw. I don't know how to practice.
Please just shoot it.
Yeah, just shoot the fucking thing, man.
I can't shoot it.
You gotta learn from the previous one. Like, oh my guy shoots fast.
My problem is like when to start. Fuck.
There you go.
You got it. Hey, you nailed it.
Yeah. You just overthink it. It's like a fucking penalty kick at soccer, bro.
A geek.
You miss it, you're just an idiot.
I'm the guy.
Yeah.
Hey, just let it rip Hall of Fame on the fucking free throws, man.
Put on like the Michael Jordan one they said is the easiest. But I don't think it should be that hard.
Bro, that house in Sons of the Forest was insane. How many people did they have working on that thing?
Dude.
Probably all eight.
All eight, like all doing, all on the same page, right? Like.
Yeah. I mean, it could just be one guy, man. Those streamers, that's what they do for a living.
Yeah, it could just be just one dude.
Fucking, nah,
fucking Asian,
it,
man.
Fucking Sons of the Forest.
We just one Asian.
Yeah. A little Chinaman.
Yeah, just one little one Asian. He's just not even. I mean, he could be a streamer, I guess. Or he could just not have a life.
Yeah. Maybe they eat a pickle with sugar in it. Rub all night.
No,
you
but
know.
But usually homemade.
Yeah, homemade pickle with sugar.
Like he had the fucking, he had like the bone trails. Like he was making trails to each building.
Those are easy though.
And they're easy, but like who wants
to
like
collect the bones?
Who does that?
That's the part. Like you still have to collect the stones and the bones.
And who gives a shit? You're just gonna walk in the snow anyway. Like who cares? Like
it's really not.
No value added, other than the aesthetic.
I want to get into rope bridges. Is my next thing. Want to make tree
too.
Rope bridges yet?
We gotta like expand, like make it all connected. Everything we have gotta be connected, like really well, like structure, not just with the zip line.
Yeah, I mean we can connect everything. That's what I mean. You just gotta do the. You gotta have like the.
That what we did yesterday when you were in there, Mike. We put zip line going through everything. Bridge, your side, to the middle. It's all connected with
the, yeah, I seen a guy that figured out how to build in the middle of the ocean. He's building with sharks around him.
Yeah, I've seen the base in it. I don't know if it's the same guy.
Could be. People are just nuts. We got the shotguns too, bro. We gotta get you the shotgun, like.
The cannibals go flying when you hit them.
Yeah, I hit one of the chakas, bro. His leg was left where he was standing, and the body was nowhere to be found.
Get out of here.
I should have stole it. I thought about tapping the steal button, but I didn't. I should have. Okay, can't get around.
Come on, Cookie. It's off. We're wet.
Okay, I was one step back away from the timeout. Speaker was on the goddamn button. Oh. That's
exposed. It's cooking me.
Yeah, it's got exposed.
Selfish that by that guy.
Heat check.
What a terrible pass.
Yep, he had an open lane. He probably could have just dunked it.
He gave it to me too. Wide open.
That too. You just didn't have to do a bailout.
Hit him faster than my guy.
Oh. My clamps did not work there. There he is.
Oh my god, why didn't I make a jump to pass it?
Selfish.
Everything about that play is not, like, not what I wanted to do. Screen. My guy is tiny. It's 5'4", doing screens.
Call me screens.
I think I figured out what I do at work now. I mean, I figure out what our office does. I'm not doing any of this. I'm doing a meeting. I go to meetings. I'm the meetings guy. So they send me to meetings. I've meetings Monday, Tuesday, Thursdays, and there's no meetings on Fridays, but Friday is catching up, making sure everything that was done about the previous meetings get done.
Then you're the meeting guy.
I'm the meeting guy, yeah.
To call you big meets?
They just say, go have fun at the meeting, and I'm like, fuck you, I don't want to go to, like, I don't want to go to a meeting, man. I don't, yeah. I think, so you'd rather be in the office? It's like, I'd rather do nothing. But like,
I mean, it's not an option, though.
God, I'd rather go take a shit, you know? Like,
meeting, that's a good job.
That's the higher up you get in the ladder, the more meetings.
Yeah, that's all it is. It's just high. It's just, you get, you're like, well, you're
meeting about the next meeting. Then you do that in the next meeting too.
Yeah, so the first meeting is about the second meeting, because the second meeting's with the higher ups.
Yeah.
And then exactly. Third meeting.
But then you have
it's about what are you
going to
have the meetings with the other guy. With the
meeting is how the meetings went overall. Like what? So if something gets told on. So Monday's meeting is for Tuesday's meeting. Tuesday's meeting's with the commander. It's like with the boss, like the CEO. So he passes things down. Like, I want to see more of this. I want to see that. Stuff like that. Wednesday, there's no meeting. Thursday is about how the implementation of Tuesday's meeting is coming along.
Yep.
Like, feedback, kind of. And then Friday, no one does anything on Fridays. So there's that. We're trying to make Friday a training day so we can shut the office down and train. I was like, you guys are really trying not to work, right? Like,
good idea.
And come up with an idea to help fix suicides in the Air Force. Man, that's a big issue. Man, I'm not qualified for that shit.
Hey, man, like, I'm in computer science.
Yeah, man, I don't know what I'm barely know what I'm doing. You're telling me to fix an Air Force-wide problem of suicides?
It's
way above my pay grade.
Thoughts,
yeah.
But when I go into build,
it's just lip service, though. Because, like, after the one meeting today, they're talking about it because it was like, this base has had like 10 suicides since the new year. It's on like a phenomenal pace of.
Phenomenal.
Like, it's at a crazy pace of suicides. I think Shaw had like 6 last year, and that was high. And they've had 10 already, and it's only March.
Excessive amount of suicides. Probably because it's in New Jersey, man. That place sucks.
So that, I mean, that's like logically, that's what I'm thinking. I'm like, it's cold, it's dark. Every day is fucking cloudy. The sun is never out.
Farms, like, there's not, like, I mean, around from what I saw in the show, it's all rural.
Like, yeah, I was like, there's not a lot going on out here. I was like, and the houses and stuff are old. Like, it's not like you're having a new house. So, like, people that move here are like moving into someone else's house, so it's weird. I was like, and, you know, it's cold. No one wants to go outside. It's miserable. Plus, New Jersey people are assholes.
Yep.
So, tack that on. Like, a nice kid from Texas goes to fucking Wawa, and someone tells him to fuck himself. Yeah. It's like not it. Like, it's well outside of his comfort zone.
They're using the microwave. I gotta warm this burrito. Go fuck yourself.
Yeah, bro. It's fucking crazy.
He kills himself.
And then he kills himself. That's what happens. Fucking New Jersey.
Fucking New Jersey, man. Well, like, there's a bigger issue. Like, you gotta, but like, they're all just like, you know, we just need more resources. We need to talk to each other more. I'm like, they say this everywhere. Every base, I've only been, I mean, I've been to 3 bases, and they've said the same shit after. We gotta talk to each other more. It's like, yeah, but we have to actually fix the problem. We can talk all we want. Like, the kid that committed suicide was on a party on Saturday, and someone's like, he's probably just really hungover and OD'd. And they're like, that's not funny. And it was like, it's not supposed to, I didn't say it. I was like, it's not supposed to be funny. It's probably like a real thing, though. He's probably really hungover and fucking shitload of painkillers.
Or he drank a lot, just took Tylenol. And that was
I was like, I don't think it was a
18-year-old, 20-year-old kid, don't know better.
You have to talk to the chaplain and shit. I'm like, so it's all just lip service when they have these fixes. Maybe people need more time off.
Yeah, maybe we should do a 4-day work week.
Some people need more time off, some people don't. And then they're like, well, the majority of people that commit suicide in the Air Force are like security forces and maintainers. So it's like, all right, we'll look at their career field. What do? They work like 14-hour days. It's like, well, there's your problem. Let's cut back on that. Well, we can't because we don't have the manning. All right, so you can't complain when people are like, I'd rather kill myself than work another 14-hour shift.
Yeah. Like, that's the 2 options. We cut back the hours,
what is
or
all
we
of
just
that
accept the high
what suicide
rate.
Nothing.
Yeah, that too.
I feel like that would be something of what I'm studying is for. Like, data analyst stuff? That's literally what that is.
I don't even think that's data analyst stuff. That's like fucking...
You're just like compiling data, yeah. So it's kind of like that.
Like college
personnel
stuff.
Data is a big part.
Behavioral therapy.
But you just look at the numbers. You're like, oh, well, it's... Looking at an undermanned career field that works the most, It's cold. It's rainy. The guy at Wawa told him to fuck himself.
What are they having? The guy that killed himself.
He's afraid to go to Wawa because he's afraid he's going to get jumped by the guy that tells him to fuck himself every day. So like, he's not eating breakfast. Like, just, I was like, it's just a con, but they don't hear that. They're like, nope, he just needs to, we need to have a morale day and force people to come in on their days off. It's like, that's exactly what we don't need.
That's the opposite of what you need. Force people to come in on the day off. That's terrible.
They did that on Friday. I didn't go to it because I was unpacking. Still, but yeah, they had a resiliency day and they forced everybody to come in, and they, usually those days are like, it's like a 4-hour day, you go from like 8 to 12 and that's it. This, they didn't leave until 6 o'clock at night. People were freaking out, like they were in the group chat like, yo, this is horseshit, we're staying here until 6. I was like, that made
your day off.
That makes it worse. I didn't get anything, nothing there. By the D.
Put in Michael Jordan as a free throw.
Yeah, we're gonna have a mandatory morale day. You have to come in on your day off. Like, that ruins my morale, if I'm being honest with you. Like, that makes me... I never thought about killing myself, but I get it after that.
Jesus.
Because they think it's people are lonely. I'm like, well, that has to do. That has to do with it. Or it could be that they're working in 20 degree weather for 14 hours.
That I don't think it could be too. I mean, I'm sure loneliness plays into it, but I feel like it's more deep seated than that. Like, that's a extreme response to being lonely.
Yeah, like it's a bigger problem than just like, hey, can you get a PowerPoint on this by the end of the week? No, I can't get a PowerPoint on it.
Plus, you guys are pretty close to Atlantic City, bro. Who knows if gambling's involved with that shit?
It's only get everybody on Xbox.
Yeah, it's so neat. Pay for
do people become internet. Friends in the base?
Yeah, you like, you get your friends with the people you work with.
Speed right now.
I mean, I think I was like, you just gotta have a party, and not like a party on base where like it's fucking weird. Like, have a fucking like a party at someone's house, and like, don't worry about getting in trouble. Obviously, don't do anything stupid, but like, you gotta have fun with each other and not forced
fun. That's the other fun
is not too. Fucking. Ultimate frisbee on a Friday morning, like, that's fun, but yeah. That's not fun.
Like, if you went to a barbecue, right, with people that were your peers, that's one thing, but you go to a barbecue and your fucking boss is there, that's not really fun anymore.
It's not fun, it's work.
Yeah, even if they're out of uniform or whatever, like, they still,
or they're gonna, you know what they do, like, they do the shit still, like, they don't say anything at the time, but like Monday morning,
yeah,
you get like an email, a vague email about it. And you're like, what the fuck?
Especially in the military, because it's so, the chain, like, the command structure is, like, the way it is. Like, it's one thing, if I go to a party with my boss and I get a little too drunk, who gives a shit? I don't care. What are they gonna do?
Yeah.
In the military, like, it's completely different. Or he asks you to get a soda. Tell him to go fuck himself.
Do sports?
Oh, yeah, I think I'm gonna be the coach of the softball team.
I think we played again. In preseason, I think we had a friendly game.
Yeah, there's a... They have a soccer league.
Destroyed them.
They have a soccer team for the base, and the base plays in, like, leagues around in, like, New Jersey and New York. Like, they go to, like, leagues outside of the military to play. They do it with basketball, too.
Yeah, we played again. What are they called? The branches? Different than Army and then... The other ones, I don't know what you guys in the US do. Navy, that's the other one, right?
Yeah, it's the Air Force, Navy, Army, and Marines.
Yeah.
But the Marines are part of the Navy.
Oh, that's how it works.
Yeah, they're a department of the Navy. Don't tell them that, though. They get pissed. Not that you speak, not that you talk to a lot of Marines, but...
Oh, no, I did. In Samsung, I did. I was talking to this guy. And he was, like, the phone repair guy. He was a Marine. And something he talked about it, and then the way I answered the question, whatever he said, I was like, oh, yeah, when you were a Marine. And he got so mad.
Ooh, yeah, you don't do that.
I would always be a Marine.
So yeah. They get, like, they go crazy for that shit.
Dude, he got so mad at me.
No, the Marines.
He's a Marine. Yeah, you don't say there was a Marine. They freak out.
Well, you know what? Next time fireworks, go off for your therapist. Get over it.
No, we couldn't pop balloons when we were there. We had all the Samsung balloons for like the decorations. And I would just have to get rid of them. I would pop them. And I couldn't. And he was there.
What's up, T-Nab? Big Thomas.
But I didn't know that was a thing. Language barriers, you know? Culture barriers.
I mean, it's hard to do it, like, when you know, like, when someone was a fucking Marine and they're not in their uniform, you do, and you're like, oh, well, you were a Marine, right? And they get angry. It's like, what am I supposed to say, man? It's the past tense. Like,
I was, like, empathizing, too. Like, he said something, and I asked a question, like, about it. So when you were a Marine, did you do that? You know?
Yeah.
You got fucking pissed.
Yeah, they get very upset about that kind of shit.
So that too, a guy on Specialist Block, he was a cop. He said, oh, you used to be a cop, right? He goes, oh, I'll be a cop for a little while. All right, man, well, you're not a cop now, right?
Like, yeah, you're
tired. It went pretty much the same way.
It doesn't have to be like that, you know?
Their whole identity.
You knew goddamn well what I meant.
Oh shit, hit the wrong button. You're fucking why?
I looked around and it's just cops everywhere. Cop party. I left. Can't be involved with that.
I mean, all my cousins, boyfriend's friends that we hang out with all the time, like I went to watch the fight with them, they're all cops. Six out of six.
That wouldn't be all go.
Beat their wives.
I don't think so.
A lot of rage in that room. A lot of pent up anger in that room.
NYPD.
A lot of gay shit going on too,
like
behind the scenes.
You have to do a practice for your data analyst, collect data on that. Of the people that you know they're cops, how many beat their wives. Currently do it or have done it. See what the curve is on that.
When they respond with, what do you mean by beating? And it's like, you know what? You know, what defines a beating? It's like, come on, dude.
That's a check mark. I don't understand.
All right. You don't need to answer any more questions, bro. We get it. You start having to break down what a beating means. They're like, nah, dude, it's fine. So that's a yes.
My dad, we both cut.
AI. Ah, shit.
Do you have an AI on your team? Well, they do. They have two AIs.
That was a weird...
Yeah, I don't know why the meter's turned on. Oh, yeah, there's a layup meter. I don't know why it's turned on.
But it looked good. Oh, because it's the layup one?
Yeah.
It didn't fill up from black. It was all white.
What's up, big cat? What's going on, brother? Appreciate you coming in. I streamed. Like, yesterday I turned it on just to see what was going on with it. Just to see if it still worked. And, like, the setup. Because, like, you know, you have to update programs and stuff. So the last, like, few days I've been testing it. It's actually first stream I've been back, so. What's new with you, man?
Like,
everything good?
Henry does that too. It moves around too much. Just
graduate
find
soon,
a spot.
Right?
Give it a second. You might get open. You might not. Then move a little bit. You don't have to sprint around the whole perimeter, you know?
Yeah, I just fucking. Right now, I didn't think. Just shot.
So they pay you to shoot, you know?
Shooter's gotta shoot.
That's like
that was Lee Harvey Oswald.
We were talking about before.
Yep. You think you're dead?
It's not the plane. It's the pilot. Maverick said that. Rooster maybe said it. Rooster said it. I think Maverick said it first.
Maverick said it first.
Come on, bounce him out, man.
Now we went with the incident. Fucked up. Oh my god, I was open for so long.
That is shitbag AI on me. Feel free to just dart me in that corner.
You can just shoot when you have the AI on it?
Yeah. If you catch and shoot off the rip, then you just shoot right up and over them. They sometimes will close it on you, but.
So, you gotta dot me in the corner?
Yeah.
See me.
What? Like, I started celebrating.
The cockiness.
Yeah. He always misses the first one, though.
Oh, and blocked it into them.
Yeah, he's not a first quarter, guys. Gets better as the game goes. Volume shooter, mostly.
The diesel engine.
There he is. Bang.
There you go. A twofa. So far.
Oh, I knew that was getting intercepted. Should've just held it for the quarter.
Volume shooter kicked in after two shots.
Yeah, the only badge that I have on this guy is Claymore on gold, volume shooter on silver, and green machine on gold. That's all you need.
You guys are getting cooked on the three point. That's why they're winning. They score, but they score two. I guess I'll switch. Corner. See me. So Dennis put a picture with his GF on Facebook.
Yeah, she's a big one.
I mean, you know, gotta be able to handle it.
I mean, it's gotta cause like shockwaves, right?
But nah, I don't think this force.
Something's like it. It's just first. I don't even know. I don't know. It's disgusting.
First of all, it's disgusting.
There's a lot going on there, you know. There's like, how does it work? The physics, you know,
just the mechanics.
I don't think it's actual, you know, penetration.
You think it's
just
like
touching each other?
They're just touching and like you don't know if it's in or out, but you're just having a good time.
Yeah, they're just touching.
No, I want the pump fake.
So I think it's in right now. Like, yeah, it could be.
Yeah, you don't know. It's hitting something. It's hitting something. It feels kind of good. Just keep it going.
Put it in some rolls, you know?
Yeah.
Bat rolls.
That's what I mean. Like, it's just...
No, I think they just, like, do things to each other and that's it.
Heavy petting. Like...
It's got second base all day.
Big into hand movements?
Yeah. I think that's the bulk of it.
They're playing shadow puppets in the bedroom. Like...
Second base.
It's like,
all right,
you know they eat a lot. Like, they're a heavy set couple, so they eat a lot. Like, I eat and I want to go to fucking sleep. Like, Applebee's, dude, I'm going to bed afterwards. they're going to Applebee's and they're going home and just having like their.
I mean,
I don't know.
You could just think of what the room smells like.
That's what I'm saying.
What about
it stinks.
The morning sex, you know?
Ugh.
Yeah.
I know what I smell like after Applebee's, right?
The morning after.
Toilets putting in double time.
Rough one. They know. They probably have like two toilets in the bedroom, so they just sit next to each other.
It's disgusting.
They hold hands, right?
Yeah. Put together. Alright, we're letting them come back.
Oh, who knows? It might smell really good because, you know, they say diabetics smell sweet.
Jeez.
No.
I thought you guys were going to say
do they,
minus
do,
minus
is that true?
Blood. Yeah, well, if their blood sugar gets out of control, yeah, that's how the one of the tests they do. For if you go to the hospital,
smell good?
Diabetes.
No way.
Do your breath smells fruity, yeah. You smell like fruity, you give off a fruity scent. Because you're just sugar. It's just sugar.
Sure.
I heard the fruity thing. That happens when you have, like, when you go, like, keto too, right?
I thought you just.
Well, yeah, it's the same kind of process that the,
Oh, you smell fruity.
Because you're not using sugar. Like, your body goes into ketoacidosis with diabetes, though. So it's a little bit different.
Yeah.
But it's the ketones that make you smell like that. Yeah. Same idea, but a little different.
Yeah, because, yeah, they're like, how do you... You can tell you're in ketosis if you have fruity-smelling breath. Fruity-tasting breath.
Yeah. Because apparently, too, like, they're... From what I've read on Reddit, their pee tastes kind of like apple juice. When they're in high-sugar situations.
You're big into diabetics, huh?
Well, I mean, I just know things. I know things.
It looks like you researched too much.
Big into diabetics.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what that means.
Is that your
diabetes
passion?
TikTok?
What?
Diabetes talk.
Diabetes.
I'm into diabetics.
Diabetics.
Diabetics subreddit.
Nimbulous. Yeah.
Yep.
It's
just something about foot ulcers that really gets the blood going.
I was on 4chan reading about diabetes. What the fuck are you doing on 4chan reading about diabetes?
What are you doing on 4chan?
Dude, what are you doing on 4chan? And why are you reading diabetes shit on 4chan? That's where you get the truth.
No, just to come out with the fact.
Big diabetes doesn't want you to know about.
It smells like, tastes like apple juice. That means you.
That's what they, that's what they say. That's what doctors, they say.
How many clicks is that?
They, you know, everyone knows who they are.
Yeah,
I think Dr. Oz actually said it, that in med school, I mean, I don't know how true it is, it's Dr. fucking Oz, but they had to drink the pee of a diabetic, like taste it.
He's fucking lying.
He could be just lying.
Yeah.
I think he said it, though. I don't know whether that's true or not. I don't fucking know. I didn't go to medical school, so...
He's big into diabetes and Dr. Oz.
It's just things I picked up along the way, you know?
The guy calls a fucking broccoli and ranch plate crudité. Can't trust
crudité.
People,
yeah.
You can't trust them.
Can't trust people like that.
Put the ice cream back in the freezer.
I don't trust people that use the word crudité. Even if they use it correctly, though, I don't trust them. Soldiers. We were talking about what we did on the weekend and my new team I'm on at work. And everybody's like, cultured, bro. Like this guy was saying, he went out with his Russian friends. They fenced for a little bit and then got like a late breakfast and talked about politics and Russia and Ukraine and all this. Okay.
Another woman thinks she met up. Coke.
Yeah, they were doing cocaine, man.
He's an older guy.
That's
older. The first time I talked about how she and I got drinks with college friends, and it was refreshing because she's around kids all the time, and it was nice to have, like, that high-level conversation.
Yeah.
Another dude used to be a fucking professional baseball player in the major leagues. So, you know, he has a lot going on. I played Xbox in my underwear Saturday morning and forgot to brush my teeth. So I don't feel like I belong.
Shh.
Not really your culture, huh?
I was not here.
Yeah.
Started the story.
At work. Like,
why are they
what we do on the weekend?
He was a fucking baseball professional.
That's a great question. I don't know.
The fucking loser.
You can look him up. His name is Andrew Romine.
Yeah, it sounds like they were just doing cocaine.
I want to say he was on the Cubs, but I could be wrong.
Bunch of Euro fags doing cocaine together.
Was he in franchise at Zippo?
Yeah, I have no idea. I mean, I guess he doesn't play baseball anymore, obviously.
Figure out anything to do with his money, eh?
I'm sure he's doing alright, but you can't just retire at like 38 on league minimum, right? I don't know.
But you buy a house, have bunch of houses and shit and that, you know? That's what people with money do. You don't work 9 to 5.
I don't know what to tell you, man. You have to ask him. I don't talk to him.
Give me his Twitter handle. I'll figure this out.
I'll bring it up tomorrow in our team meeting. Hey, what are you doing here? Like, didn't you not invest your money wisely?
Yeah. Maybe he was a crypto guy. Man. He could have been a crypto bro.
Could have been. Yeah. Lost everything in the bus.
Coke.
Yeah. Or he's just
different guy.
Could be a crypto bro that does coke.
It's expensive. That is not worth it. It was like gambling. I have a friend that he's a millionaire. He's like Fortnite.
If you get out at the right time, you probably make good money. It's the people that didn't get out at the right time.
Yeah, yeah. He got lucky. Doesn't talk to any of his friends anymore. Just disappeared.
Yeah. I mean, so if I
you think you're a genius. You're like, oh yeah, I'm the smartest guy around. And then you stay in a little too long, goes from 60k down to fucking 15k, you lost everything. You're like, I'm not that smart, and I have a fucking Maserati to pay for.
Yeah. Dude made so much money. I never spoke to him again. He was from Italy, from where I grew up, but we were in the same group of friends. But then, like, when we were like, Fortnite was big, we played together for a while, whatever. I messaged him one day. I didn't know him. It was money thing. And he never answered me. I replied to one of his stories. Like, all right. So I went to Italy, talked about it with my friends, and the dude didn't even fucking answer. He's like, oh, because he made money, he doesn't talk to any of us anymore. It's like, all right. And now, like, I look at his Instagram stories out of Hawaii, and like, on the beach and stuff, drinking pina colada all day. Doesn't talk to anybody anymore.
Yeah, I would stop talking to you guys too if I had a couple million. See you.
I did.
I'm always friends with you guys. I got nothing better going on.
Isn't he your brother?
I mean, he knows.
You muted?
Me?
I don't think so.
I'm here. What? I was looking at fucking John Morant news.
What did he do? I keep seeing memes about it.
It's nothing like illegal. It's just a stupid. It's just like him being retarded. So like, he's getting sued. He threatened a kid in a pickup basketball game at his house with a gun. And like
he's in the NBA.
Yeah. So he's been trying to like build up his persona as like this tough guy from like a tough area. And he was in the same town I was in South Carolina, but he went to like the private school there, which isn't like a private school. Like, what you're thinking about it. It's a shitty private school, but it's like where the rich kids go in that town. So for some reason he thinks like he's this tough guy, and he pulled a gun on like a 17-year-old during a pickup basketball game. And then while that's going on, he got suspended from the team, or like the team put him on like leave. Didn't suspend him, but it was just like a leave kind of weird thing. And like the first day he was on this leave, he went on IG Live and was waving the gun around. And they were like, now you're suspended for like 50 games or some shit. Like,
something wild.
He just signed like a $100 million contract with like Gatorade too.
They found out that he brought the gun on the team plane also, they said.
Yeah, which is illegal. That's like federally illegal. That's not even like illegal with the team. Like, that's, you can't do that.
Like, he brought it on the team plane, so he technically traveled.
Oh, on the plane.
Yeah. Like, the FAA is like, you can't do that. I don't give a shit who you are. You can't have a weapon on a plane.
So, I don't know if it was proven that he did, but they pretty sure.
Really? That's okay.
Well, they were like, he traveled with the, like, he did it in an away game, and they're like, how that, there's no other way he would have got the gun to that city. Like, they were like, it just, so he definitely brought the gun on the plane. He just, like, deduced, like, that's how it got there.
Like,
somebody to drive it to him, I guess.
Or he got it in the city, maybe. But
I don't even think you can drive it to cross streets like that, right?
No, I mean, but I mean, you're not gonna get caught. Like, it's like you're not gonna get caught, but. But like, even still, like, why would you wave a gun on Instagram Live when you just got suspended?
He's like one of the top guys in the fucking NBA too. Like, you don't need to be doing this.
He just signed with Gatorade, I think, for like $100 million endorsement. Like the day he signed that shit, he got suspended for the gun thing, and it was like, how does Gatorade not know this?
Imagine as he's signing, somebody walks in the room.
Or like his boys, like his family was at the game in Memphis, and they tried fighting Shannon Sharp.
Yeah.
And people are like, "Oh, that was like." Look, it just sounds like it sounds like a fake sentence. Like, Shannon Sharp tried fighting John Morant's family, but then it was like, why is Shannon Sharp fighting with John Morant's family? Like,
well, they had words, him and like John Morant, at one of the games.
Like, yeah.
John Morant got in. Look up Shannon Sharp. Google.
Shannon Sharp's a football player. Then, he was a football player.
Look up fucking John Morant.
Big dude, yeah.
Shannon Sharp.
I know John Morant.
He
was just in the NBA All-Star game.
Yeah. Just to look up Shannon Sharp. Shannon Sharp would just rip the dude in half. Spike his head on.
Oh, yeah.
But I know they got like a little bit of Steven Adams, I think, kind of. Was like,
but they were like,
Shannon Sharp's lucky. That
that's not a normal thing for a basketball player to try to fight a fan. But we just normalized it because it's Shannon Sharp. Like, it's.
But yeah,
it's like, an accumulation of things that guy does. And it's like, maybe he's just not a good person.
Which is fine.
It sounds stupid. He's not doing like bad.
Nah, it's just, yeah.
That's what I saw on TikTok. You know the rap at the end of 8 Mile where he's making fun of.
Yeah.
Yeah, when he's clowns,
you know,
good
they did that, but they did it making fun of John Morant. It's about private school, the house he grew up in, that his parents are still together, but he's trying to act like he's this whole thing.
Yeah, he grew up in like the rich area of where I live. Yeah.
But even if you are, you don't do it.
That's why people are like, why is he trying to act like
you're gonna be low key?
Like, why do you want to act like you're from the hood? Like, I would be happy I'm not from the hood. Like, I'd be like, I'm in the NBA. I was well, like, I was lucky to have a good family that supported me to get me here. I wouldn't be like, nah, I'm from the hood.
Even if you're from the hood, once you get to the NBA, you're signing Gatorade contracts. Maybe just leave that life behind.
Yeah, you can run some hood rats still, but you don't have to be about that life.
No, what I'm saying is, even if you, the people that do that, they do it on the, like, if you want to build a street name, you gotta do it on the low, on the street, not on Instagram.
We teach you that in Italy?
Yeah, camp on the streets of Italy.
Yeah, ride a Vespa low key.
Black market olive oil,
Italy,
right?
Italy is the fucking worst with that shit, just because, you know.
Bunch of Goombas walking around, right?
Yeah, the mafia stuff, man. Can't even get into it.
This is my boy Tony. He can get you a deal on some precious metal.
No, that's like dying American. Brilliant.
Yeah, if this ain't cold press olive oil, forget about it. Yeah. All right.
No. Well, it's just pizza shops and people telling you to forget about it.
You come in here at my house with the calzone?
Forget about it.
You know we.
What are you talking about, Adam? I just introduced myself. Ah, forget about it.
That's by where you live, Mike.
Yeah.
New Jersey.
It's authentic Italian.
Yeah. Who's got the pasta vazool around yet?
I was going to my Nona's house on Sunday for gravy.
My Nona.
I hate that they spell it wrong too. Nona, the fucking Italian Americans.
You're coming to Nona's.
You gotta put the little. You gotta put the enye on it, right?
No, it's two N's in the middle.
Ah, it's an enye.
You don't have that in Italian. Two ends, not one. Put one, you fake.
No, no.
Put one, you're a Yankee.
It's a hard foul.
Great.
Dominating, by the way, the wreck last two games. What's up?
No, no Mike Henry.
MIA.
Justice.
Should have taken charge.
That's a good look.
My guy's golden, by the way. What's up? The red ear.
Defense. It's red ear. Comp play. Compo. Money.com is ingrained in our work life. And might be your guy. And becoming a central operating system at Nissan. My guy's fucking AI. Allows us to build
whatever we need. My guy's an AI too. A large
organization. Cook this guy.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. I was dishing it. Andrew hit fucking near Campo, did right?
Call timeout.
Snake. No, I didn't do it. Come on, dude.
Yeah, I'll call timeouts. Quite a few different platforms, and I've seen them come and go. I believe we get right back to you so you can do whatever the fuck you want to do with it.
Dish it. On Hood Rio. That's what they wanted to do. That's why they called the timeout so they can do that.
Yeah. The guy that just shot's probably the guy that called the timeout.
He wanted some sort of point, some points probably.
He wanted to feel like he was doing something.
You break 20, bro. Pass me the ball. You fucking idiot.
Stupid.
Weak wrist.
Chest.
Is that shit in Atlanta, bro?
What happened in Atlanta?
Just under assault.
Oh yeah, I seen that. It was wild.
They say it's Antifa, but I don't know, protesters.
Yeah, they went to like cop academy, bro. They just. Under siege.
Yeah, they're trying to build, I forget what they call it. Like, it's a compound where they're going to train police officers. So it's just like a cop city where they could simulate things and whatever. But they got to knock down a bunch of forests to do it. And, you know, people don't want that. People don't want a cop city.
Where's Henry?
Well, the guy's been MIA for the last few days.
Saturday. It was Friday night.
Oh, it was Campo answering in the chat?
Yeah, it was Campo. Yeah, Mike didn't answer in the group chat. He doesn't want to be a Lone Ranger.
It's hard out there being a Lone Ranger. I got the shoes, bro. You guys fast as fuck, boy. God, signs just run around in the city real quick.
I guess it's a season reward.
Yeah.
Got the shoes of this as fuck, boy. He's just zooming around.
So stupid.
So dumb.
Now I gotta look at
it. He's just zooming around the fucking lobby.
Level 25. You see how fast I'm going now? Fast as fuck, boy. Fast as fuck.
We're on a win streak right now.
Eater.
Eater. You gotta spend some drop a nuke. Love. You gotta spend some time with me. And I know that you'll find love. I will possess your heart.
I got the bitch, so just start running around. Oh, shooting badge, nice.
Sal, you in this lobby?
No, I don't believe so.
Right.
Push to right.
Come on.
Some real speed.
Yes, fuck, boy. He's just zooming around. Here's a squad invite.
It's Friday, Friday, gotta get down on Friday.
Right, by the day.
Everybody looking forward to the weekend.
Meet you there.
And Friday, Friday, getting down on Friday. Everybody looking forward to the weekend.
Party, party, hey.
Geno Smith getting the bag. 3 years, 105 mil.
Yeah. Yeah, the Jets can't fuck up. Getting a good quarterback now. They have to get Rodgers. That's it. They get Tannehill, it's over.
Yeah, please, for the love of God.
It's the only move is get Rodgers.
I mean, yeah, they should have got Carr.
But if they're already there, if they're already at, being with the Packers, that's saying something.
But Rodgers is a fucking weirdo, man. That's the only thing. It's like, he's a weird dude.
Yeah, Rodgers.
The Jets front office wouldn't be there. It wouldn't be there if shit for real.
I mean, yeah, it could all be like going the right way, but at any point, Rodgers can just be like, I don't want to do this anymore. Like, he's a weird guy like that. He could just do like he's like one of those Kyrie Irving types where it's just like just does his own thing and that's that, like deal with it.
That would be the Jets' luck too.
Yeah.
So the Jets' luck will be after they get the trade, they give away everything, then he decides he doesn't
want to
play anymore.
Exactly. I think probably a lot of people will pay him for that.
Gets injured on the first fucking play.
Yep. Jesus Christ, please.
As long as I don't wind up with fucking Tannehill, man. I'd rather trot out fucking Zach Wilson again.
Yeah.
At least he won't cost you anything.
Right. Well, at that point,
maybe just, a few people, just the season. A few people jumping off buildings and stuff.
99 with us.
Waka Wole.
Oh, I didn't even hear call.
Smokey the Bad. I got HD Lock.
Smokey the Bad.
Waka Wole.
Get the spread. Sales job.
Jesus. This guy's gonna fucking...
Nah, we're fine.
Oh, yeah.
Whoopies.
Yeah, I got a 3-D cover, so I might look open, but I might not.
Okay.
Dunk on it. Right on.
Sold. Oh,
okay.
Well, that was my bad.
That's a good stop.
You fucking rim protecting asshole.
It is?
Simple.
Mike Henry, you could never, bro.
My,
yeah, please.
You hear him taking.
Start hearing the letters sparking up.
Yeah, you'd hear him grunting when he took that shot. I think, dude, it's the first shot of the game, man. You get a controller crinkle when after shoots. All the plastic coming apart. Yeah.
Shatters it.
What's up, Ash?
It's so angry, he shoves it up his ass.
Rip Hall of Fame.
Splash and combo. I mean, show us which guys can. My guy's just gonna stand in the fucking corner. He's a 3-and-D asshole.
If you want to.
So I mean, it's up to you. Tell me.
Switch now. Yep. Flips and shit. I got no defense. Get me that.
Let's go. Yeah, I am, Tom.
Oh.
But I could do that. I blocked that last shot. I'm good with that.
Go, 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 go.
give me out.
I didn't want to. Fuck, I was just...
Bro, my dude was just floating.
I lost it anyway there, so...
Yes. What you gotta worry about with that guy?
With that guy?
Yeah, he's just gonna get in the corner, and spot up, and try to shoot it.
Shot.
This is your guy, right?
Which one? Yeah. Yeah, there you go. This guy.
I got bolt
that
guy. Right?
30. 30? Ah. 30 lanky bolt guy. Yeah. I got dreads. So, you know when your guy just grabs the bullet like, weird and makes an extra step? I shouldn't shoot. Right.
I was going to Andrew at that point. I don't know what the hell happened.
Unless you have Agent 3 on. No, don't. If you guys are moving, don't shoot it. Takes like an awkward step. I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, but sometimes I want to click X before it comes, but then he makes a weird step that like, fucks me up. Corner. Oh, there you go. What is that?
Good shot.
Give it to the big guy.
Money's wet.
You can't go. Corner.
Oh, yeah.
Stay at home, Hall of Fame.
That's not on me, bro.
There you go.
Throw it.
Yeah. I was figuring out which one were you, X.
Yeah, he just holds forward and hold A. The guy throws it all the way down court. Whatever the pass button is. I don't know what my free throw is.
My PS.
I think it's like 40, maybe 50. I don't have any points in it.
Yeah. Ready?
Switch. Here you go.
Oh, he fucked up.
Yeah.
Oh, he covered 11. Wow, that was far.
Yeah, you got there.
No, that was for you, Mike. Fuck.
Ah.
Sucks. Hockey trash.
Yeah.
Good shot. Dagger.
That's what you can't go to the corner. So guys, you're gonna go to the fuck corner every time.
I just follow the arrow Hoopies. Sometimes without thinking.
Yeah. You'll see him. He runs to the corner every time.
Hello, motherfucker.
I can't track your guy, to be honest. I lose him coming to the court. Nope, terrible shot.
My hands? Oh, horse shit.
The fuck out of
nice.
Here.
You are fake news.
Ah, horse shit!
Hey, switch right now, Cam, on the inbound.
See, I should...
He's not very good at defense, though. He loses me a lot.
Nah, yeah, the guy I have is really good.
Oh, hips us.
Swinging it. That's fucking dumb.
Wait, switch your crank hit? Alright, wait. Go. Switch. She's in the corner.
Hoopies.
Oh, I fucked up. Yes.
Nice.
See, he took
good
a step
rebounds.
When I grab it.
Hold left trigger. It should prevent that.
Mike, come close.
Ah, shit, I hit the wrong button, man.
Corner.
Yep. I saw you.
Good shot.
Yeah, yeah.
Good pass.
And?
Switch, yeah.
Somebody's got the ball.
Yeah. Turns out he's just cheeks.
I thought he was open because he switched.
No foul.
Hands. All hands, team.
Good shit.
Switch again. He's in the corner. Can't just go. Yeah, you guys stay pretty close to him because you don't have anything to contest the shot. So just the illusion of you covering him should deter people from passing. As crazy as that is, but...
Nice.
So the thing about this game that don't make fucking sense is this guy has an 82 three ball and I can hit it consistently. I come out here with a 93 three pointer, I can't hit shit.
Shit ain't happening, right?
Yeah, shit just broke on the night. Like, it's so stupid. But these low ones, easy.
With a slower tempo, it's easier for you? Muscle memory shit.
Oh.
There
you go.
Been in. That was awful.
I have the same jump shot on him too, but it's just, I don't know.
Isn't it like a different speed though? Depends on how much you have.
Yeah, I guess. Could be that. There he is. Switch again, Camp. We got your guy. See him go in the corner, 30.
Yeah, I'm going.
And one!
And in?
And one, oh. And one.
Oh, it was? Both on it?
No.
Something.
Rogers told the Jets grass to meet him at the 9th green at 9.
I mean...
I think I got molested. Yo,
invite this guy. Back. I like this guy.
I should have just took that all the way to the house. My fault. I should have just.
78 fucked up. Never mind. Don't worry. Oh. Hit him.
Thread, I didn't work there. Off.
100 VC. Shit adds up.
Surprise.
Shit adds up.
I don't know about that. That's 6-9 rebounds.
You think you should have been there?
2 blocks.
At 6 dimes, though.
Rebounds, 2 blocks. Sorry.
And I had less turnovers. Still had two, but too many. Don't bullet pass. Redeem. Fuck, man.
Turnover. That should have been.
Just.
Jits. Let's go, baby. Hit him up.
I turn it. I'm not gonna fucking turn over. Ever again.
Starter, baby.
Switch camp. See him to the 30.
See me. See me. See him. See him. See him.
See him.
Got cooked. I got.
Oh, see him.
He's got the speed boosts. Guard this.
Bro.
Mike Henry could never.
So much better.
I think when we played with him,
that's telling.
That's all we needed.
When we played with him, Sal, we were down by like four with like 2 minutes left. I was bringing the ball up. I'm like, we're playing 5-on-4 right now, because I can't even pass him the ball. Because there's no, nothing's gonna happen.
Oh fuck!
What are you doing?
I don't know.
Never mind.
Yeah. Fuck. Where's Henry when you need him?
There he is.
At least,
dude,
I know.
If the ball came, the first thing I pressed was A instead of S. I wanted to shoot right away, and then I panic press everything.
Oh. Yeah, I should have closed in.
Oh. What?
Get the hell out
and
of here. Hands up, hands up.
Hold from the corner shot.
There we go. Easy peasy.
Just trap it in.
Coming in.
Get that one.
No. That's chase down. That should just be a block for the center.
Yeah.
Let's go
without
back
even Sal.
Any
Hode.
That's great.
Shit. 3-D that asshole. He's in the corner up there. Oh. Can't see him.
Yeah, I'm going. Yep.
Okay, you're good.
Ooh, your mother. Your mother.
Fuck.
There you go, Camp. Easy points. Number 71.
It's the charity stripe.
You got the lineman. Oh my god.
I can't do those, man.
You mean you can't do those? It's easy buckets.
I can't do those. I hate them. They're so much slower than a normal shot. Drive me crazy.
None of it's even guarding. That's the crazy thing.
It's too slow.
Ooh, I had Camp open. A good pass.
Okay.
And it's fucking around with the meter.
I still have to come turn it off. I don't know why it's on.
He was running around the whole time instead of turning it off.
Yeah, speeding around.
Yeah, it's really just zooming around instead of paying attention to the game.
I almost forgot to put badges on.
He was zooming.
That was my fault.
I thought you were cutting.
That's my bad. I was zooming around with his fucking shoes.
A zoomer.
Real speed, though, you know? Show you real speed out there.
What the hell?
I'm inside. What?
No,
hit off the
guy's
back.
Oh, you had that. You had that.
Nah, I would've got dude blocked. The meter would've went off.
Cheeks. Butthole cheeks.
I gotta start running back there. Fuck! Alright, everybody be quiet.
Just practice.
Just put it in, man. Christ. Stop the cap. There you go.
There you go.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
You are fake news. See, that doesn't help, though. The oh my god's after, don't help.
Wait,
bad teammate. Terrible teammate.
Yeah, I took a free throw the other day and you said, if you miss it, you're gay. So, like.
Yeah, why didn't you say that? I'm not gay. I'm just bad at fucking free throw.
So you'll make it if I tell you, if I say that you're gay, you'll make it?
Yeah, of course. I didn't know I'm gay.
Oh,
I'm making a new guy just because I don't want the free throw.
No.
Yeah, you don't need to do all that.
No reason for all that. Nice.
No reason to do any of that. Just, you know.
Just learn it, right?
You hit your shot. Yeah. That's all we care about.
Well, it's only one point, so it's
just concentrate on your free throws.
Fucking screen shakes and shit.
I called it, Cam.
Oh. Fuck you, too. There you go. Show me if you miss your J.
Damn it.
See, you're good.
Someone get that man, Cam.
That don't matter anymore. Yeah. Wide open, about to shoot a three. Just call the timeout.
Yeah, he got 3 seconds in the paint, I think, before he got it off.
Oh, that's what it was.
Yeah, it was in the paint for at least two.
There you go, Cam. Body him up.
What's up, bro?
That's justice.
Put the ball down. I can't do anything when he does that, man.
Damn.
I got the corner, can't. Good, so.
No way.
Fucking meter, bro.
My meter, man.
I don't know why he's not even dunking.
And
good,
come on, this guy. Come.
Alright, switch.
Needed it. Tie game. Got two down here.
All right, got Lanky. Get that guy in the corner right behind.
Yeah. I see him. Yep.
Screens, man. It's five screens.
Yep. Who was that? Both of us were open.
That was the center.
But switch can't. The problem is my guy wants to lock onto that guy still, so it's very obnoxious.
Yeah, when like we try to switch like mid play, that's what happens to mine.
Yeah, like I hit L and my guy turns sideways to face my guy.
Switch.
That's all.
Oh shit. Fuck.
Gotcha.
Ball don't lie.
Nope.
Ball don't lie. Ah.
Should've passed that to Andrew.
Fine.
Little gay layup. Fruitcake layup.
Hit that.
Big rebound, Kent. Oh.
Grab that.
Yeah. Yep. Mike.
All right, girl. All right, we're good.
Oh.
I'm going corner. Yep. No, it's not in.
Damn.
Good rebound, sir.
We got him. Yes. You gotta do that meter, man. You gotta work on that thing.
Dude, I don't understand. Like, it's not going to dunk. It's defaulting to the meter. I mean, it's going in.
Switch right away, switch feet.
Yeah. Spin move, he's gonna drive. Little duck tricks don't work here, boy.
Good defense.
Oh no. Yeah, I actually went to your guy now.
Yeah, eventually it switches.
Yep, switch.
Oh, he's open.
Come on.
He grabs it. Was freaking spamming that.
Is it 3-line?
Andrew. Nice. Me too.
Got a foul.
Fuck.
Yeah. Switch can't.
Good foul. I think that's a really good foul, right?
Shoot. He's got no knees.
He's a 3-pointer. Yeah.
He's got no knees.
Holy shit. Alright, who are we going?
We have 5.8. We don't need to rush a shot.
Yeah, I have a 3-and-D guy on me, so it's tough shooting here.
There you go, Camp!
Oh, Camp.
You gotta take a 3, Camp. We needed a 3.
Yeah. 3, though.
I was in. I was inside.
No, you weren't. You would have been good.
Down. I didn't know. I thought we had no more. Fuck.
There was no timeouts left
hit
either.
Hit him. I thought we hit him.
You were good. You were right there.
Oh, my God. Big 18 though.
God damn it.
Would have clipped that and send it to Henry.
You guys want to buy this laundromat patch over $180,000? 27 washers, 27 dryers.
The one on Main Street?
You think so?
That's 180 grand. That's not that bad for a 100 mats.
Not for an established laundromat. Make pretty good money at those.
Steady income.
About quarters. Like quarters. rename it to the Lone Ranger's Laundromat.
What happened? Is it frozen?
That's going.
Nah, it's just taking forever. Well, actually, it's just on Long Island. I don't know where it is. Iceland. So it's actually in Iceland.
That's very nice. Dog shit.
I mean, the dog is shit, the better. Rich people don't do laundromats.
I have 79 free throw right now.
Really?
Yeah, not that high. Why am I
the high?
That's pretty wild that you're the one that always gets the free throws too. If you're only on 79.
Yeah.
I mean, usually people put it at like 70 or 75. So
I'm never gonna touch it though. I've never put it anything.
Yeah, you gotta put at least like 60, 70 is good. I have mine at 70. I'm checking right now actually.
79.
Let me turn that stupid ass meter off.
Can I make it faster or no?
Do you change the jump shot?
Need a faster line.
Put on Michael Jordan's free throw.
That's what I have.
That's what they say is the best one.
I want the fastest one. I want the best one.
Rick Barry, bro. Potty shots.
Anyone else pile drive chips and salsa while everyone else has a conversation? Because I do.
Yeah, you ever realize when you're at a party somewhere and everyone's talking and you're the only one eating chips?
Housing it, yeah.
They're all talking and you're just fucking knuckle deep in salsa. Ugh.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
So the finger foods, man, they get you. Chips and salsa is good, but if I buy it, I'll eat it if I buy it, but it doesn't taste the same. If it's someone at someone's house, though, it hits different.
It's like they freshly made it. Just get the same fucking thing you buy.
It's the same
like,
shit, yeah. But if someone else puts it out on the table, I'm housing it.
Hell yeah. I get behind that statement.
Like, oh, Paul, what is this? Did you make this? And they're like, nah, man, it's just Tostitos fucking salsa.
Yeah. Would you grow these tomatoes in your garden?
Yeah. Can't even get the sentence out because you have a face full of it already.
There's crumbs on your shirt. I was at with Will and Mary when he got it, man. I slept over there, me and Ed. I was zooted, bro. And I was eating Doritos. Ed was eating too, man. I woke up, just had crumbs all over my chest. Ed was laughing his ass off at me.
Yeah,
bro. You fell asleep mid crunch. That was it.
Yeah, I mean. Getting high and just eating food, man, that was the best. That's the best.
Great time. It's a great time.
Especially when you know you're gonna eat something, like you're like, I'm gonna get high and I got food ready to go.
Yep. See like a leftover hero at a party, you just take a toke and rip that. See ya.
That's what I'm saying. When someone's like, oh, I bought a 6-foot hero, no one ate it, you wanna bring half of it home? You're like, fuck yeah, I do.
What? Yeah.
Yeah, I do.
No, I don't really want to. Like, you're like, nah, you keep it. No, it's fine. I'm good. And you're like, no, take it. I'll take a little bit. I'll take some.
Yeah, whatever you don't want to take, I'll take it. It's fine.
Yeah.
Degenerates,
man.
Or you feed a hero, bro. You go home. You're good.
Condense.
You get the mayonnaise out.
You just condense it to two sandwiches though, so it's just a shitload of deli meat and a little bit of bread. I'm at the door. I don't see anybody.
Yeah, I'm at the D.
I'm at the door too.
Yeah, I don't think we're all different doors. Oh, there it goes.
Yeah, you know what? You keep it. I'm good. I'm good. No, you take it. Take it. Take it. Trust me. We got plenty. Alright, I mean, I'll take it. If you want, I'll take it.
I'll take it. Is anybody else taking the pecan pie as well?
It's just sitting there.
You eat that the way home, though. That's what you would make it home. You're eating that shit in the front seat at a red light.
Your hands all fucked up.
Yeah.
Just sticking your hand high everywhere.
All over the steering wheel and shit. You gotta hide that shit. Is anyone bringing the beak?
You just add to it, you know. You're taking a sandwich. You just take.
Floodgates are open at that point. You just, that's when you start asking for shit.
Take that unopened pound and deal with the cooler.
Oh yeah. Take a couple, like put like three or four in your pocket, in your cargo shorts pocket.
Dude, you leave eating a hot dog. It's been sitting for like 4 hours.
Yeah, I'll have that one. Don't throw it out. I'll take it. I'll take it.
Yeah, no, I'll take it right now. I'll take it for the road. Road dog.
Get home, you got a fucking face full of pecan pie and hot dog. You got a whole 6 foot hero coming out of the back seat.
He's just clanking sodas in your cargo shorts.
Your cargo shorts are getting pulled down because you got soda clanking around in there. Smoke a bowl and just go to town on it.
Oh yeah. Spicy wind. 3-level score.
Shooter. Nas Reed. Oh, this guy can't do anything. Point guard. F.
Going on.
Wolf. Did I just have Smokey the Bear?
Fuck.
No, I have Bear Manly.
That guy looks comp though.
He's a 3-and-D.
Wow, so I ain't shooting this game.
I mean, he's either like really good or just made a 3-and-D player because it's easy to use. And he sucks.
He didn't move.
They usually don't have to go.
No, he's like down there. Nope. Like he didn't move from the spot. He's smoking. A lot of weed.
Yep.
Agents.
Nice pick, Sal.
Whoa, baby.
Arch the ball carrier.
Go in.
Turn the meter off. That's what happens. Did I turn the meter off?
Yo,
all of a sudden he's
busy talking about pecan pies.
So we're sprinting around the lobby talking about pecan pies.
What? Well, I didn't touch anything.
You can do that shit too, though.
I guess so. Which is very surprising, to be honest.
I got that board.
No need to fucking step to the side.
You see, those steps are what pissed me off. He was wide open.
I was tired though. I had no stamina, but the step to the side didn't help.
No, it is just, but those steps that activate the Agent 3 badge, so that actually helps you. And then you have an extra badge work.
The stamina. Right? Right?
Yeah, yeah, stamina. He's a shooter. Yeah, he's a shooter.
No. No. Oh, they know that. I'll cover that corner.
Ah, shit. Front button again.
That was retarded with his legs.
All hands, team.
Bang.
Lamp God. That's defense.
Oh. Chings. Oh, he's trash.
Why don't they dunk?
I know, my guy's in the same shit.
But kinda, yeah.
Kinda broken, they probably patched it. It. Check the patch notes on that. Not even like he's like a two-way shooter and it's just a shooter. I'm fucking just walking past me.
Okay. I'm gonna fucking disinstall it right now.
That's it.
It's over. There's no way I just tap A and it goes across.
Get an icon pass.
Hey, yeah,
but come on,
man.
I just pressed A, it's right there. Why the fuck did we go back to the
too many games in a row where we did too good and now we're getting hoed.
Only down by 10.
Yeah. That's how it starts.
No, you fucker. Fuck me. I'd want the pump fake. Power forward's quitting, dude. He ain't happy with that move. Pass.
I don't get the logic in the game though. Sometimes you tap X and it goes far across the other way. Doesn't make any sense.
Oh. That was a quick three.
Yeah, that's it.
That was a quick three.
Just can't seem to get right this game.
Yeah, we're just fine. Getting hold, man.
Everything hold. That could go wrong is going wrong. Help
me, help me. Get the hell. No way.
Look at this, everything.
His body was on me.
Hold.
Manly bear. What the fuck?
Oh, you fucking idiot.
There's a manly bear.
I was calling timeouts just to piss him off, but we don't have any left. That would have been a dick move, right?
Yeah.
That
was hammering.
We deserved it. Fucking rolling the ball in.
Hammering the timeout right there.
It shouldn't be. He ran me over. Okay.
Dashboard situation. Don't win this, you're gay.
No.
Gay.
Bunch of gay boys.
You know?
We're only down by 11.
It starts with that.
There's two guys wide open here, so it's...
Nope. Val?
I'm passing the fucking ball.
Yeah. Look at steal. Dunk that shit.
Down 9. We needed that. I don't know why this guy can't cover his fucking guy, man.
Making me work overtime here on the perimeter.
I mean, he's just covering the paint. Like,
oh my god.
Better hit that shit.
I hate him so much.
This guy's a fucking idiot, man.
Come
He's a fucking retard. Just to take a fucking shitty two. Like, we're all open on the three line, but nope.
Literally everybody. Three.
Alright, let's hold him to a 10-point lead. Let's not give up points here. Alright, 10 points ain't bad.
Nope.
Doable. Mr. Bear Manly. Get him going, you know? That's us. Needed that.
Trips.
Done with that guy, man. Just fucking pass it to the person you're supposed to pass it to. Justice. You better hit this. Stupid man. I hate that guy. I hate everything about him. I hate everything he stands for. Jesus Christ.
A lot of moves, but.
Dunk.
Yeah.
There you go. Alright. Back to 10. The defense. Ah, yeah. We needed it.
I can't put up that, yeah. I'm like 5-3. Out so quick. Wow, I went so fast out. Eugene.
Nice.
Bang, bang.
Where's Shot. Henry? Yes. I don't know where Henry is, especially. We don't know where he is. We called him. I mean, texted him 3 times.
Yeah, I texted him before I got on.
Awesome job by that guy, not covering his guy. Who knows? He's in our basketball group chat. Didn't respond.
Is he in that?
Yeah.
Lone Rangers, yeah. Good moves.
Nice.
I don't know, man. I got gold intercepts
on him.
My guy doesn't
react. It's the game, like you said, man. Everything that can go wrong is going wrong. 1-3 in a row.
Oh.
I don't know what to catch him from the 3-point line.
This game sucks.
We're not down by a lot at all.
Yeah, we're good.
Those are stupid things, man.
Make a few plays.
Okay. Bang a three here, down by nine again.
Again.
That's up my ass right now. Fuck off.
What the fuck?
That would have been nice, I think.
Needed it.
Your balls in his face.
Come on, right back, dickhead. She's so fucking dumb, man. What a god awful play.
Behind me. He just slips off. Crazy.
There you go.
There he is. Coast to coast.
Slithering prick.
Something is tired of being a bitch, tired of being a loser, and going in.
Yeah, that's it. Head down, you know. Full steam.
You got it. I'm picking that up. It's the worst thing you can do. You kidding me? You rolled off me.
Oh my god. Hard boy. Here.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Us.
Big.
Fritos family size bag for the fourth. Yeah, that's just a regular size bag to some people though.
Yeah.
Gonna break.
Yeah, usually it does. I'm kind of just...
This guy sucks, man. What's his name? Mike
13 big.
Mm-hmm.
One, two, three, four, and the other guy's at half court.
Dude. That's fucking stupid, man. I'm not even trying to do dribble moves or anything. I'm just dribbling the ball. Picks it off. Picks my pocket.
On me?
Okay.
The King Keo.
Yeah, put on line, motherfucker.
Yeah, I'm tough. Go at it, Spech. It'll be there.
You just missed the big one.
The amount of time it takes to pass the ball is just retarded.
Do you have LeBron? Does he have LeBron passing on him?
I don't think his pass accuracy is that high yet. Alright, what's your pass accuracy, you know, Cap?
No idea. Never gonna know because I'm disinstalling this garbage.
I mean, I never seen someone take a loss so personally.
It's this guy that pisses me off more than losing.
Nah, I mean, we have, you know, Shabazz Henry.
Spech, don't lose the game. You're here, right? Watch him.
Nah, Spech hasn't played since 17.
Oh, man.
Was that the last one he played? I think it was like 14.
I don't have a mid range yet.
Get the hell out of here.
There you go.
Come back?
Yeah, I'm down by 30.
40 seconds left.
Couple two trees.
No foul, huh?
Guy ends up in the stands. No foul.
Yeah, no foul. Charge him.
I thought you were tight cutting in and...
See, I'm a C+, right? He's a A-. I had 10, and he had 14, 11. I had 4 blocks. And he was 5 for 12. I was 5 for 7. Get the fuck out of here. This shit don't make sense.
I think it's just because we lost.
Shimon. Do we probably turn this thing off?
I'm here. I don't want to fucking... That loading screen pisses me off. It's so long.
What are you in a rush for?
Yeah, I mean, you gotta wait for all of us anyway.
In the city.
It's city. Yeah, not wrong.
What?
Checking out the shops. Still looking at the same screen.
Back in.
join me.
Join me. Anthony Henry would have four shooters out there.
No, it's, your pass accuracy is 49, bro. That's why it's slow.
Yeah, that'll do it.
That'll do it for sure.
Red. Red Ski, send me a squad invite.
I don't want that.
They don't want me.
I'm at the door.
Should I do pogo stick?
You know what I'm saying?
Or rebound chaser?
Rebound chaser. Rebound pogo stick. Rebound chaser. Rebound chaser and anchor. The most important two badges to get.
Attributes.
Now if you core one, then pogo stick is fine. But
never passing the ball again. 49 passing, man.
Yeah, I mean, you gotta pass when the person's open. Icon, too.
Yeah, I gotta do that. That's probably the...
Like, don't even have to dribble. Just catch the ball, and if it's not a shot, then just pull up the icons and just wait for someone to get open. I'll just come towards you to get the ball. You're not gonna shoot it.
Alright, good. Come right now.
What's weird seeing a bunch of dudes with like everybody doesn't have a shirt on. They all have the same size nipple.
Does it make you question things that you thought were true your whole life?
Why is that on your mind?
Yeah. I don't know, I'm looking at it right now. It's kinda weird. Doesn't
checking out guys' nipples.
Very tiny nipples. 3-point shot creator.
Cinnamon Toast Crunch trending. What's going on here?
Uh-oh. Look at this guy. What's Mike's build? What's the name?
He's a... Yeah, he's an inside out.
Like yours, then?
He's a 3-level score, I think. 2A, 3-level score.
Good Dennis in here. I'm just starting hanging out with his girlfriend.
Whenever I do talk to Dennis, like few and far between, he'll message me. He'll like, you still streaming? And I'm like, nah, man, haven't streamed in a while. And then he'll say either he's getting back into streaming or he just got done streaming.
Yeah.
And then I never talk to him
since I met him. Yep.
And then I never speak to him. He doesn't answer a question that I ask back, or the conversation just stops there.
He just sends me voice messages.
Like his old streams that he used to do when he's going by D Money style.
The
like
funny one?
Whole persona, yeah. His whole persona.
Money Brooklyn style.
Yeah.
That's it right here. There we go. Stay at home.
Oh. Why you gotta wind up, dickhead? Just fucking that time you want to dunk, you don't want to lay it up. It's awful.
Looks good though. lineup.
I mean, that would have been a sweet dunk. Yeah, but it's a fucking sweet bike. Sweet car bed.
Might get rims for it, I don't know.
Yeah, but it's a fucking sweet car bed. Get a CB radio, talk to other car beds. Like, you wouldn't care if you went to a, if you were like hottest girl you could think, like hottest girl, like, you're pulling well, you're punching well above your fucking weight class.
All right.
And you go over her house and she's got a fucking car bed.
Well, I don't care if she has
a, I wouldn't give a shit,
there.
Right? I wouldn't give a care
would
at all.
I'd be excited.
I'd be, that'd make it more interesting.
I'm driving that shit. Yeah.
Try to make a rap video on my cell phone with her.
Yeah.
You need an older phone, though. Yeah, you can. Riding shotgun tonight, baby.
Yep. Put her in the back seat.
But yeah, yeah.
The back seat open? Wink at her?
I think it's a bumpy road tonight.
Hope you got plenty of room in that trunk for my bike.
He doesn't even know if you're talking dirty anymore.
Nah, you're just talking cars.
You're just talking cars. Pop that trunk.
Let me see what's under that hood.
You just, you what, are you running a V8 under there and you just lick your lips? She's like, what the fuck are you talking about? I don't know, I guess. Oh, it's bad for the environment. You shouldn't run it. You shouldn't have a V8 anymore. Like, all right, are we having sex or not?
Miles per gallon you get on this hog.
Yeah.
Is this thing even street legal? You say shit like that.
It's street legal.
Enough of the innuendo.
In your window.
In your window. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, you get it.
Good look, good cut. I mean, yeah, it works. Better than turning the fucking thing over. You gotta protect the rock.
Oh, selfish. Selfish shithead. Play a guy who picks up random hitchhikers. They hook up.
Really thinking about this right now, huh?
A lot of possibilities, man.
Guys missing open looks, thinking about sexual yep. innuendos about the car bed.
On Amazon looking for a car bed.
What if it was a car bed? It was a minivan.
Yeah, that'd be fucking weird, dude. That would be... She's got a minivan car bed.
She's got a minivan car bed. What the fuck are we doing?
This guy is a problem right now.
97 Dodge Caravan fucking yeah. car bed.
Fucking Astro van.
No, fuck. Fuck. I hit the wrong goddamn button.
No.
Oh, that
is. Can you see me? Oh, mid range.
He's playing in the 80s.
Okay. Pull up from fucking the logo.
He's got net that he missed, I think.
Tax and K.
Yeah, we'll do that. Let's do that.
That's justice.
Yeah.
What? I couldn't hear it.
Oh, come on.
Nice.
Temple Tipper. What's up, brother?
Travel? No.
I was hitting A for some reason when he passed it.
No reason to do that there, though.
Man.
Missed this, you're gay.
I mean, ooh, that guy's gay. We got a gay on our
team. One of you.
Send him a message. He didn't hear me say it, though.
Injure him.
Come on, let's get a lead here.
Who's supposed to be on that guy that's scoring all the points?
Nah.
Yeah. Okay. No, I'm good. Oh, you bought them. What do you know about that fucking rebound?
Yeah, I don't know how the fuck you came up with that rebound. Oh, shit.
Because I'm the truth.
There's four guys around. You came up with the rebound. Okay.
Ooh, little rim jobs.
Hands up, come on.
I lost my guy completely, if I have to be honest. There you
go. Nope.
Is that on them?
Oh,
it's like I can save it too.
Oh,
Jesus Christ.
Rigged.
The Tipperoni pizza over there. This guy doesn't.
No way.
This guy is, it's just this dude. He's carrying.
I never want to play this game again if we don't win.
I mean, who's the...
He's, like, on his side.
What up, Temp? I mean, it's going good, man. It's new. How's things going? Still in Vegas? Colorado? Where the fuck are you living these days? Gang shit? What up? What up? I had to move.
21.
I had adult stuff going on, then I moved. Just didn't have time to stream. Adult stuff,
baby,
you know?
Look at the baby. Come on. Help me, help me. Help me, Tom Cruise.
Big guy.
So, yeah. How's life treating you, Temp? New Jersey. Went from South Carolina to New Jersey.
Right.
All right, 23s. Dude, what the fuck? Off. God damn it, man. 1 for 5.
3.
I've been playing Xbox and PC games and shit, but I just haven't been streaming. I got my whole setup up in New Jersey going, so I'm like, yeah, I should try streaming again. Got a nice work schedule.
Good.
I really wish that guy would have cut. I really wish he would have cut. Ah, you bitch.
Where'd she flowers?
Here every day when I get off, you know, I just live and try to make the best of it. I hear you.
What was this guy? Yep.
Oh my god, dude, what? 1 for 6? Hopefully. That's the plan. We shall see, though, Temp, you know?
Tempo, you need to shoot, buddy.
I got a bit good work schedule going.
I need the ball to shoot. It's kind of important there.
Got to hit him with the off ball, Sal.
I got him. Been fast moving, I'll tell you that.
Yeah.
This game.
This guy, number 7 on our team, just doesn't want to play defense against that dude.
No, yeah, it's a problem.
Jesus Christ, what kind of pass was that? There he is!
Oh, what the fuck
kind of fucking meter are you using?
No, I didn't change it.
Jesus Christ, Campo.
Game sucks. Where the fuck is the meter fucked up? Probably my jump shot is different, too. Gotcha.
Yeah, I should be. I mean, I don't delete anybody off my friends list. So.
Take it serious, baby.
I'm aggravated.
Yeah, I don't fuck up.
Why would I change my shit?
Probably because you quit last game.
Yeah, because you dropped fucking.
Yeah, so
dashboarded.
My fault that the game is ass.
Yeah. So you quit. This
my fault that the game.
John.
Oh, whatever you did, yeah.
I didn't go in my settings and change my jump shot and my meter.
I mean, jump shot might
so be the same. I didn't fuck around. No, it's slow.
Yeah, but the jump shot's probably the same, just the meter. Because you dashboard it, fucked with the game. Especially the time you dashboard it when it's in the middle of stats
loading
and saving
shit.
Like, yeah, it's like the worst time. I really wish this guy would cover his fucking guy.
Did someone say something? Yo. Hey, yo.
would you say?
Hey, yo, listen.
Hey, yo, listen.
Be reasonable. That's what you told the guy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just be reasonable.
Think
God.
About it.
Just be reasonable.
Look, the point guard, hey, listen, the point guard doesn't want you to set screens, so just be reasonable.
The hell out of here, you punk.
Oh my god.
Good help. How's there that many?
Nice.
There you go, Camp.
There we go.
Fuck.
Why is this guy the best?
Stupid game.
Do you go anything above 75, you get the highest.
I mean, it's the same shit. It's the same thing. You just gotta.
You're doing something. You're just fucking with us, right?
He's overthinking it. This guy sucks.
Oh!
as I chase down Sam. Jesus.
White ball, though. I mean, it's not how, that's not how it's drawn.
Did it on purpose.
This is where we take our lead. 34-32. We get up by, we hit a three here. We're up by double digits. I mean, two scores. Two score game.
Move, Kemp.
Not the ball right now.
That's gonna shoot.
Well, they call the out of bounds. Too liberally over there.
Taxon tells me to pass the ball to him. He just messaged me.
That's what he said?
Yeah.
Tell him to stop driving the asshole.
Five for 14.
Hey, he keeps going for meter dunks.
Guy's telling me to pass, bro. I got 8 assists. What are you talking about?
Not giving it to him.
Are you kidding?
Hopefully we don't need those in the future. Dude, like, shit like that makes you just not want to pass them.
Stop coming up.
I have 2 people right now.
It's a steal.
Jesus Christ, dude.
Take us out.
They don't have a 4v4 mode, huh?
Go, you idiot. You're gonna fucking die.
That's in it.
There you go.
It's not what I wanted to do. That's not what I did. Hammer. Oof.
Skipping it up. Up. Comp.
No, it's like it just went right to him. That's insane. That's fucking insane. That's insane. I have 19 rebounds, but now all of a sudden I can't do anything.
This guy sucks.
Cunt. Kikes.
All right.
Sorry, I was Myers Leonard for a second.
Defense. Head ass.
If you wanted to.
It's a cheeks. No defense. Head ass.
You send it to him?
Yeah.
Look at this. Just loot, just leaves him. Just stops.
Terrible.
You said I'm better than you. All right, good comeback, dummy.
guy sucks, bro. He's 7 for 18.
But the problem is not even that. It's the fucking defense, man.
Yeah, he's getting lit up.
The guy that he was supposed to, he's got 26 points, the guy that he's supposed to be on. That's the biggest issue.
Game when I left, who's to blame for the blowout? The guy on our team, random. That's why we need Mike Henry. This guy's letting up. This guy's no defense.
Can't
ass.
Defense.
Let up.
Not even trying.
What is it? 26
points. 26
points. Guy let up. Just can't play defense, dude.
It's not even can. He's not even trying. That's it. He follows him for like 10 steps and then leaves.
Okay.
Never. Oh. A little bit.
A little gay.
Just a little gay.
Not gay, but you've seen a dick that wasn't yours.
Touched it, though. Not on purpose, though. The GG's.
No, one more.
Oh.
Gotta go out on a dub. Or another loss.
And you also gotta shoot, man.
See, that really was. Makes me wanna play more. Great job of convincing.
We got it. You gotta fix that fucking meter, is what it is.
That's, yeah. Get a better gaming chair, I think.
I'm gonna send a message to the guy too, call him Trash Can. Just let him know.
Ever heard of defense?
That. Then you gotta send shit like that to him and then block him. That's it. Hit him with a quick block him. Henry, fucking. Remember after the first game, bro? I was like, what's taking you so long to join the next game? He's by the door. He's like, I'm messaging people. Like, don't do that.
Sucks you in.
Yeah. By the door.
I'm looking for same as meter.
Same as your boyfriend is what he said back to me.
Whatever that means. Report it.
Yeah.
Report it for homophobia.
Homophobia, right? Get him.
What's up, D-Lock?
God.
What's going on, dog?
Where's the Stop meter?
It's Friday.
Not one I wanted. Wrong sound.
Uh, Settings.
It's controller
settings.
Gotta wake up for work tomorrow. It's gonna be our last game. But got a good stream.
That's to turn it off.
Three hours. It's gonna be
go to
four at the end of this game. Yeah, hopefully
yeah,
get some.
But it doesn't effects. Let me click it.
It'll be a good time, hopefully. Keep it going. Keep some momentum.
You know,
going.
You just select it.
Get seven viewers.
Highlight the one you want.
That works.
Yep.
Yes.
B, you press A on it, I guess. And then
I'm looking for the one I had before. That's what I'm looking for. Oh, comment.
What's up with you, man? How's things going?
Yeah, the high comment. It's the one.
Yeah, that's the one I was using. Hopefully I did it right.
We gotta do this. I just put a fucking token on.
A big token guy, huh?
Gotta.
Yeah, at the door too. I have a token also on. My boost, I have one jump shot boost left, so.
For it.
Sit with your boyfriend. Whatever freak show.
Double double. Sis.
I got this, so I'm at the door though.
Yeah, let's get by the door. Let's do this.
I'm here.
Fancy up there in the saddle.
We're backing out.
Why?
Oh, I don't know. I thought I heard that on the way in.
Black jerseys are what brings us the dub today.
Sweet.
My honest opinion, though. Big booty mix on, you know? Go for big booty land. Fucking around this game.
Oh, she doesn't dare.
Ligma. They already got.
There we go. All right, I'm out. Oh, restart.
Clean up camp.
Not doing this.
What happened?
I'm not playing a game with.
Let it ride.
I don't play that game.
You have. Your guy's not an AI.
Nope. 2023, I don't play the AIs.
What a waste of a fucking token.
Alright, dashboard, I guess.
I already did. Okay. Yep.
Now come, my dashboard did too.
There was two of them. I already quit. I'm not playing bullshit like that.
Do a chugging challenge. Doesn't have to be alcohol, like water. Mountain Dew.
Drown yourself.
Goat milk.
Milk is the
milk.
Milk is good.
I did a gallon challenge, bro. It sucks.
Throw up?
Oh, I threw up a little bit, but the guy I did it with threw up a lot of it.
Both a lot of fucking dairy, man.
But I had milk farts for the next 2 days. You know, like when you fart, it just smells like dairy products. I had that.
I'm into it.
My bones are really strong now, so. I've been told I have the bones of a 40-year-old man when I was 12.
I don't think that's good. 40.
I don't think you stop. I think after like 18, you stop absorbing calcium.
40 just gets worse.
Yeah.
Like, nah.
What do you mean, no?
40, you're almost dead at 40, dude. What are you talking
comp?
About?
40's comp, bro.
No,
40's
not.
The new 30? That kind of thing?
No.
40's the comp age, bro. I'm in the lobby.
And then invite.
Halfway there, man.
I think I was halfway there, like 22, but we'll see.
3/4 now?
I'm in the sunset, they say.
Alright, I'm in.
The twilight.
I'm in my twilight years.
I'm in my twilight years. Check your jump shots.
Join the lobby.
Join us.
Give me the green light.
Give me the green light.
Oh, back, sir.
Who let the dogs out?
Throwback. Green lights on.
Alright, squad invite. Let's go. Burning daylight here. 10 minutes already gone off the XP.
It was 3 minutes.
21.
6 minutes. I'm at 23 minutes.
I'm at 21 minutes and 30 seconds, so. 8 minutes.
A lot of fucking around there.
I mean, one of us is not in the fucking squad, can't.
Yeah.
So you tell
me.
I don't know. A token.
All right, by the door.
Zooming
Let's go.
Around, man. I'm the one fucking. Look at him.
What do you mean? I'm already at the door. Where are you?
No, you're not. You're like on the other side. The zoomer. Oh, look at this guy.
Cheapo general.
Who let the dogs out?
Two-way stretch five. Dude's
the
gonna
five
be
part.
Blasting threes.
That's what that is?
Stretch, yeah, they shoot threes. Stretch the floor, you know?
Stretching.
Gotta do it for Assless Jack.
Transmission received. Priority.
Big booty land.
I'm in an ergonomic chair. Can't even feel
what
my ankles
once
anymore.
A dream now stands in front of us.
It's not good.
Been spread across
yeah, I don't think so. I've been sitting on it too long.
Brings us together.
Like your feet are numb.
All the evil we have fought, side by side, makes
so one you're like Neo, kind
of. Oh, one of those fucking things.
Yeah, that's what I'm
fuck those chairs, man.
He's like, you kneel on it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, you're sitting on your fucking heels.
That just sounds terrible.
Yeah. That's what I'm
what if you
right
get a
now?
Leg cramp?
It's over.
GG's, I'm not moving.
Don't.
I fall. I
bro, it's
fall
so miserable.
Yeah, I'm
it feels not. Good for like the first 10 minutes and then you're like, I'm good. Yeah.
Roll right on my side.
That's like the psychopaths that use the exercise balls to see.
I have that too somewhere.
Like, oh, it's good for your back. I'm like, no, it's fucking horrible for my back. It hurts.
You have an AI and you can't.
Third letter RIP 3000.
You didn't just spot out for the hash. Like a
guys covering the shit out of you. Jake's down Hall of Fame. Yes, sir.
You call it the activates, that's what I got.
Yeah, you gotta let them know that that's the badge you're trying to use.
God, bounce, man. You gotta get reused to it, man.
You gotta get reused to it.
Good defense, okay. Dean.
He's nuts.
Shot.
Bad shots, actually, for 2K.
We got it, Spech. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Ah, horse shit!
I already feel it in my plums. Here. Should I just leave the AI open?
Yep.
Yeah.
Cover green hair, fuckface.
Green
hair. Salvin, go back down to the paint. It's that guy.
Yeah. Yep. Up to you. Bang, bang.
It is.
Good pass.
Yeah, cover the green hair guy.
Green hair.
If your AI hits a three, then fuck it. But yeah.
I'd rather the AI shoot than anybody.
Yeah, because it's drawing Sal out of the paint.
Oh. Yeah, just watch my back, because he's gonna pass. Again.
What?
Why are we turning around?
Come on.
What's up?
What happened there?
I stole it, but it was, my momentum carried me out of balance. Out of balance.
I got it. He's coming out.
Defense. Three. There we go.
Got the long arms.
The monks.
A quail boo.
I'm there. There's
no shot.
Okay. I can never get, I didn't even
control. Yeah, like that, huh? He's coming in.
Thank you.
Yep. Bang bang.
There it is.
Green hair, yeah.
Oh, I overjumped. Don't know what you're expecting of me. Under the
pressure of walking in the next step in a team.
Treat as an arrow.
Yeah.
Fuck is he? There he is. Oh, you got your best.
Nice. Good defense.
Late, though.
There you go. Shit, shoot like the AI. Not even there. Stand right there. Fly.
I got my green. You wanna grab? You wanna lead on him?
I don't know why that guy closed in. Stand your guy.
I can go cover that guy's guy. He seems to be open a lot.
Come up, Kent. Come up. Come up. There we go.
He took the steps. I don't want to shoot it when he takes those steps, man. Fuck it up every time.
Go.
And one, nice.
Is that,
you know,
the,
you
that
know the
center,
rule.
The other center is setting off ball screens for you. So if you see him setting a screen, run past him.
Ah, you're gay. Ooh. At least I can take my rebounds. Yeah.
I don't wanna lose your love.
I didn't even put this door underneath
me. I'm right back, dude.
He really wanted to take that, eh?
Yeah, he really did.
Now he gets fucked, too.
Yeah, he just had to do it. He couldn't just pass it back to me. Because I was open, he had to do a step back. Through my legs.
I'm helping the Afro guy with his guy. I'll leave you green, so. What's that?
I'll leave the green guy to you.
I'll just help the Afro guy.
He's green, so.
Atta boy. Yep.
Bonk that asshole.
Yeah.
Let's go. Anything special? Kiss our ass. Winning the game right now.
Remember, he's the best against us.
Yeah, the fucking guy would be like, I'll donate subscriptions with, if you guys while we're losing.
Nah, I'll fuck it. Straight up, man.
Just a good friend, right there.
Just the fucking, the whole chat was against us. No one wanted. George coming in there, fucking banning people just for having an opinion. Fuck you, George.
Shoot.
You gotta make that, though.
Come on, air.
Last forever, I'm sorry.
Wait. I don't know what this guy's
defense is, but there's no way.
Just a body-to-body contact. Doesn't matter what his block is.
But
those two,
I mean,
7-foot-2 fucking monsters colliding.
Ooh, that's a good shot. Red Ponytail Man gotta make that shit.
Never
Red Ponytail Man is Campo. Red Ponytail Man.
That's what it is.
God damn it.
He's fucking up my assists. Not missing him, right? This fucking dickhead better be. How are you stretch five and you miss those kind of shots? That's his bread and butter right there. Biscuits and gravy. Don't be a punk, Rico. See me, see me, see me. Oh, you idiot.
This guy sucks.
Sucks, man. How do you even stretch? The stretch is like my. It's like the most fun build to play with in this game. Play defense and shoot threes. That's it. Can't do shit else either. What you know about that? You know, I hit the wrong button, Sal. My fault, dude. It's like the easiest shot. Wide open. Guy's missing. 0 for 4 from 3. Can't do it. Campos guy. Just gotta get creative, you know? That's the most generic face.
Oh, yeah. Selection one.
Red hair.
Like that was already made, yeah.
Slash take.
Yeah.
Yeah, let the AI do what it's gotta do.
Who's got the AI now? Alpha.
Russell
Westbrook
situation.
He's just bricking the shit, man.
See, that was the problem with the other. He's missing, but then he didn't play either. Just making up.
At least he's a center. No offense to centers, because I know we have one in the chat right now. Center's kind of an easy position to play sometimes. The other guy was covering a guard that was just putting a fucking 25.
Bro, come on, man. I don't know about that.
Here we go.
Here we go, Camp.
Good fucking... Good pass. Screen assist. I mean, it's my assist.
You're the one I want. You're the one I need.
Cheeks. Butt cheeks.
Get him.
Ah, my bad.
I mean, we're on the same play camp. Oh, it's working.
Yeah, you had two people though, in between us. Yeah. I thought
I feel like you could have got. I feel like it would have worked. I'm a believer.
Believer.
I mean, yes, man.
She's got to believe that.
Believe that.
Oh, I do believe.
Just say, see me. You know.
Should have said, see me. That would have worked.
Say, see me. I would have passed it.
See me. See me. See me. See me.
And it's not my fault anymore. Figured it's deceptive, you know.
What if Henry fucking joined like a squad or something, like a comp squad, and he's like the best player, and he doesn't want to play with us anymore. He changed his name to like fucking Dazzler Comp God or some crazy shit.
Dazzling. Dazzling and comp.
Yeah. We're doing this pass thing again, camp. We're gonna. And one. Wow. There we go.
Three times.
Three.
Man, I don't want
three chances, man. To suck that dick.
All right, everybody be quiet.
If you miss this, though, you're gay.
That's
motivation, though. This guy doesn't want to be gay at all.
Nope.
Could have won the last two games if this fucker just hit the shot.
Nope.
Oh! Yeah. It looked like he was missing.
What's up, bro?
Good shot.
You didn't say if I miss, I was gay. The other times. Look at that.
Please.
There we go.
Booty cheeks.
Nice. He's scared to shoot.
Now he's fucking scared to shoot. Here we go.
So, working him.
I like it.
Call me Tristan Thompson.
There it is.
Call me that.
I mean, it's not the best player you could have named, but
he does remind me of him though. His stance.
Oh, trash.
I'm gonna go back to the left side. That's where I shine.
This guy's gotta hit one, man.
Ah. Yeah, they were on you, Andrew. I was watching.
Oh, rims.
You got what you need. Look at it. All I'm asking. All the respect. Just a little bit.
Shut the hell up, man.
Back.
Where's just a little bit?
Yeah, close game, man.
No, I'm fucking around.
Completely fucking around, dude.
Take. Good defense. There he is. Needed that one. Stay at home. Stay at home. Hall of Fame. Good.
Cal. What the fuck just happened?
Don't quit.
That guy had a stretch 5 on our team.
Good.
On our team?
Yeah. Sucks, man.
I'm out.
Good to play. You.
The guy's a stretch build. He's supposed to be hitting threes out there. He's 0 for whatever the fuck he was 0 for.
But it was perfect.
Good shot.
What's up, bro?
How we play?
He's got ice in his BB.
Shut the fuck up. Heat check. With a casual 24.
So then the office.
All right, we got up 10, 2 minutes left. We'll fuck around.
Trying to do the play.
That was good. It would have worked. Watch the three line though. Yeah, whatever. It was good. Corner.
AI, right?
What a fucking idiot. He got Jervis, bro. He was pounding A so much that when the guy passed to him, he fucking he hit it one extra time. Passed it right back.
Been there.
Case of the Jervis.
Come on. My ass is right there. Come around town.
Even his AI sucks.
Is the guy hit me any shots too? One shot.
It was his first one, too.
Oh, good. Bro, I thought you were going to stay in the corner.
That's coming.
Sold.
Oh, shit. Wrong button. How do you double you again?
Double tap Y.
Oh, a double tap X.
I was late on that pass, my fault. Big man, Tristan.
Tristan.
BT. Right there.
Oh, what are you doing? Shoot the fucking thing.
Give me that.
That was
what's up, bro?
It's a dagger.
There he is.
Oh, we're losing. Campo doesn't shoot the ball that much. It's worst game, uninstalling. Quits on the fucking loading screen. Starts hitting some shots. He's back. Better than Mike Henry. Fuck Mike Henry.
Mike Henry's out.
He's out of the group chat.
Been out.
He's not a Lone Ranger. That guy's got friends. He's got.
He's not a Lone Ranger. He's lone. He's a Lone Ranger, I guess.
He's just a lone.
A lone.
He's just a lone. Yeah, oh, fucking 27.
Right here.
I took 7 threes that game. Jesus Christ. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Alright, GG's. Time.
Yep.
E to the G's. Ow.
Alright, solid stream. Appreciate everyone coming out. D-Log, Temple Tipper, Gang Shit, the Bomb Cad, T-Nab. Hopefully we get a little bit of a schedule going stream-wise. I got a fucking sweet office set up. I got all the equipment. I got everything going. I got a set schedule at work. Doesn't really change that often, so. Let's, hope to get this thing going again. Have some fun out there, you know? All right, well, don't forget to follow me on all the socials. Should still be down. I gotta double check all that shit. Make sure it's all accurate, but GG's. And you know what we'll do? We haven't done the raid out, I guess, right? Fuck you do that. This moment. Right? Fuck you raid somebody. That ain't it. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. No flex zone. No flex zone. There's a way to do it. There's like a button. Oh, here it is. I got you.